Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to lock Google Keep notes. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. So first of all, open your Keep notes app, and for example I want to hide this note, so long press to select the note which you want to hide and tap on this 3-dot icon to the upper right hand corner and tap on archive. So here you can see the note has been hidden from here, and to see the hidden notes, tap on this 3-line icon to the top left corner of the screen and tap on archive, and here you will get those notes you locked or hide. So that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.